वेलकम टू माय चैनल नम्बर इनके पाकपोर द सेवन स्टैंडर्ड सोशल साइंस टर्म टू हिस्ट्री थर्ड लेसन राइस ऑफ मराठास एंड पेशवास अंदर लेसन और बुक बैक एक्सरसाइज ना पाकपोर हूँ फर्स्ट नम्बर पाकपोर द चूज द करेक्ट आंसर इन द टोटली वी हैविंग फाइव क्वेश्चंस फर्स्ट वन हू वाज द टीचर एंड गार्डियन ऑफ शिवाजी दादाजी कोंडदेव ऑप्शन ए इज द करेक्ट आंसर Second one, how was the Prime Minister of Maratha Kings known? Option B, Peshwa is the correct answer. Name the family priest of Sambhuji who influenced him this day-to-day administration. Kavi Kalash. Option D is the correct answer. What was the backbone of Shivaji army in the beginning? Infantry. Option C is the correct answer. Who proclaimed wars and freed Malwa? And Gujarat from Mughal domination. Bajirao, option B is the correct answer. Next one, filling the blanks. The spread of the Dash movement in Maharashtra helped the Maratha people develop consciousness and oneness bhakti Das was the key official of revenue administration of Peshwa Kama Vistar the impartial movement of the Maratha sadly ended at Panipat in 1761 Das was the foreign minister in the Ashtapradhan Sumant R. Dubir Sambhuji succeeded Shivaji after the succession tussle with Anandji Datu. Next one, match the following. Shaji Honsole, Shivaji's father, Sambhuji, son of Shivaji, Sahu, Shivaji's grandson, Jia Bai, mother of Shivaji, Afzal Khan, general of Bijapur. Next one, true or false. The rocky and mountainous terrain have protection to the Maratha form from invaders. True. Hymns composed in Sanskrit for the Bhakti saints were sung by people of all the caste and classes. False. Shivaji captured Puranadhar from the Mughals. True. Deshmukhs held sway over rural regions and their control was over between 20 and 100 villages. True. Abdai invaded 10 times before finally marching on Delhi Falls. Consider the following statement and select the appropriate answer. Assertion: Soldiers were to live in the forts and towns far away from home. Reason: Maratha soldiers were not permitted to retire from battlefields each year for the purpose of cultivating their land. The option B or is not the correct explanation of A is the correct answer. The option B is the right answer. Statement 1. Judging from the ledgers of correspondence and accounts book, Peshwas were keen on accurate record keeping. Statement 2. Artillery decided the Battle of Panipat in 1761. The option 3, C, 1 and 2 are correct. This is the correct answer. The option C is the correct answer. Find out the odd one out. Saji, Shivaji, Sambuji, Shahu, Rahuji, Hansul. Rahuji is the answer. Find out the wrong pair. There are given the four pairs. The wrong pair is Pesava, Nagpur. Second one is the wrong answer. Next one, arrange the events in chronological order. The answer, now I will read the answer. Shivaji became totally independent after the death of his guardian Kondadev. Shivaji resumed his military rights after his father's death and conquered Javali. Balaji Vishwanath became Peshwa. Emperor Shahu died when Balaji Bajirao was Peshwa. This order is the correct chronological order. நம்ம பார்க்க போகிறது ஆன்சரிங் 103 சென்டென்சஸ். அதுதான் பார்க்க போகிறோம். அதில் வந்து நமக்கு ஃபைவ் குவெஸ்சன்ஸ் இருக்கு. First one, the impact of Bhakti movement on Marathas. The spread of the Bhakti movement in Maharashtra helped the Maratha people develop consciousness of their identity and oneness. It promoted the feeling of unity, especially in terms of social equality among the Marathas. Chauth and Sardeshmukhi, Shivaji claimed sovereignty, but he did not administrator them himself. He protected the people from loot and plunder for which they were required to pay Chauth and Sardeshmukhi. Role of Kama Vizdar in Maratha Revenue Administration. The revenue administration of Peshwas was headed by the key official called the Kama Vizdar. He was appointed by the Peshwa. He was empowered to maintain the small body of soldiers to police the administrative area from where tribute or tax had to be collected. Execution of Sambuji by Mughal army. Maratha under Sambuji were no position to resist the Mughals. Aurangzeb himself arrived in the Deccan in 1681. Aurangzeb's main goal was the annexation of Bijapur and Golconda. These two sultanates fell to Aurangzeb by 1687. In little over the year, Sambuji was captured by the Mughal and after torture put to death. Battle of Panipat, 1761. The imperial movement of the Marathas sadly ended at the Panipat near Delhi in 1761. The king of the Afghans, Ahmad Shah Abdali, invaded 8 times before finally marching onto Delhi. The Marathas were now divided among several commanders who approached the battle with different tactics. Artillery decided battle in January 1761. The mobile artillery of the Afghans proved lethal against both Maratha cavalry and infantry. Examine the essential features of Maratha administration under Shivaji. Shivaji political system consisted of 3 circles. At the center was the Swaraj. Shivaji was caring and would not allow the people to be harshed in any way. He protected the people from the loot and plunder for which they were required to pay Chauth and Sardeshmukhi. In the 3rd circle, Shivaji's only objective was plunder. Army. Shivaji was utmost attention to his army and training of its personnel. In the beginning, the backbone of his army was infantry. Shivaji took great care in the maintenance and security of his efforts. Astapradhan, Shivaji designated 8 ministers as the Astapradhan, each holding an important portfolio. Peshwa was the equivalent of modern prime minister in the Maratha Empire. Shivaji was influenced by the Mughal revenue system. The assessment were made on the actual yield, with 3/5 left to the cultivator and 2/5 taken by the government. இதோடு உங்களுக்கு இந்த வீடியோ கம்ப்ளீட் ஆகுது. என்னோடய வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தது அப்படின்னா என்னோடய சேனலை சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்கள். தேங்க்யூ ஃபார் வாட்சிங் மை சேனல்.